16 in behind the gate. And here they come in the first heat of the 1977 Hamiltonian. They're off and trotting, driving out fast. On the inside is Jodevin after the lead. It's Jodevin, Native Starlight on the outside as they swing around the turn. Down along the inside, that's Noble Darby racing at the rail. Noble Darby and Jodevin battling for the early lead. Moving up third as they head around the turn is Native Starlight in third as they go to the quarter mile mark. Racing fourth on the inside is Kenwood Hampton. Driving up on the outside now as they get to the quarter mile mark is Super Spur. Heading past a quarter, 28 and 3/5 seconds. And Native Starlight takes the lead by a length and a half. It's Native Starlight showing the way. Super Spur trotting up powerfully on the outside in second. Jodevin is third down along the rail as they head down the backstretch. And racing up to be fourth now goes Reprise as they head down to the half mile mark. Leading the way down along the inside, Native Starlight. Driving now is Texas, and Texas goes to the front as they get to the half-mile mark. Green Speed joins him on the outside. Texas has the lead. Green Speed is second on the outside, 58 and 2/5 seconds. Around the far turn, Green Speed moves to the front now from his outside post position. Texas is second around the turn. Native Starlight is third. Racing fourth is Kenwood Hampton. Jodevin is fifth down along the rail as they swing around that far turn. Coming to the three-quarter mile mark. Green Speed has the lead, a length and three quarters. Texas is right there in second. Native Starlight is third. Kenwood Hampton is fourth. Noble Darby is fifth on the outside. Jodevin is now sixth at the rail. Reprise moving seventh, three quarters and 1:27 and a fifth. Green Speed has the lead as they turn for home. Texas second. Into the stretch, it's Green Speed showing the way down through the lane. Texas trotting second. Racing third is Native Starlight down along the inside. Sloman on the outside. It's Green Speed leading the way in the first heat as Texas comes at him. Green Speed coming on as they come to the wire. It's Green Speed and Texas second, Native Starlight third. First heat of the Hamiltonian, a new world record for three-year-old trotters, 1 minute 55 and 3/5 seconds as Green Speed wins for Bill Houghton.
And there is the photo finish of heat one. Green Speed, the victor by 3/4 of a length over Texas. The third finisher was Native Starlight.